Hello and welcome. I hope you're having a good day wherever you are in the world. I'm Daniel for kalkinemedia. Today, we're looking at a crypto token whose growth is drawing investors' attention this week. The Qtum token price surged over 10% on Tuesday, while its growth over the past 7 days is just over 26%. So what is Qtum crypto? Well, Qtum crypto is a proof of stake smart contract open source blockchain platform, which aims to compare the power of Bitcoin and Ethereum in a single chain. It is also considered a value transfer protocol. Qtum is created on the UTXO transaction model of Bitcoin, with added facilities for smart contract execution and decentralized applications, or DApps. In addition, it supports decentralized finance, or DeFi, applications. Founded by Patrick Day, Neil Ma, and Jordan Earls, the Qtum project launched with an initial coin offering in March 2017. The Qtum coin was initially issued as an Ethereum 20 token, but after its launch, it became a native blockchain. The token is available on exchanges like Binance, Huobi Global, and HBTC. So the big question is, why is it rising? Well, Qtum recently announced that its team would be a premier sponsor at the Binance Blockchain Week in Dubai. The 3-day Binance blockchain event will be held from March 28th to March 30th at the Dubai World Trade Center. In addition, its ongoing meme contest has attracted many investors and crypto enthusiasts. The Qtum and the Guada wallet are celebrating Qtum offline staking. The contest has a prize of $2,000 in Qtum coins for its winners. All of these marketing developments have no doubt triggered its price rally, underscoring just how important marketing is when it comes to a token's success. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell icon for future notifications. This is Daniel for kalkinemedia.